another seal.
I can shatter it if you gather enough energy for me. We're in luck. There are rich Ethereum sources close by. Those creatures. I'll have enough energy to shatter the Ethereum seal. Well done, Orin. Let's return to the asylum.
Let's see what's inside.
The power source is through those doors.
Understood.
Be on your guard. These are not just statues.
I'm ready.
Here.
Something just woke up. A fire creature in the water realm. It must be one of their prisoners.
I'll set it free.
on to Lunara. Seventh Sanctum. She's sick.
The rites of ascension were not made to be used on a construct. There were bound to be side effects.
She's a person.
Yes, she thinks, she feels, but she's not a Valorian. We were made by the Archons to be their vessels. She was not.
So the Ethereum, it could kill her.
She knew the risks. But do not assume the worst yet, Orin. We don't know what will happen.
The barrier is down.
You're making good progress.
And you're getting sicker.
I'm on my journey. Same as you.
It's the Earth Ethereum you took from Zamora. That's what's making you ill. Because you're not a Valorian.
Perhaps. But that elemental Ethereum is the key. Without it, nothing else matters. So let's continue. Lunara's shelter no longer has the protection of Makros's magical barrier. But it is still locked. To open it, you will need to gather more realm sigils. Head out and earn the sigils by completing hunt missions.